Okay, for this next video, all we have to do is click this password, copy it, go down to your start menu again, go to Programs, Black Diamond, first time installation, step 4, enter the product password. You enter it down here. Get my mouse to work. Oops. And click OK. And it'll say password successfully written.